privileged class at commencement, from which we select a few simple, searching sentences. You have received certain talents, some 10, some 5, some 1, he said. Whether you wish it or not, the world will hold you accountable. Each of you has his own particular amount and kind of knowledge. Like the nobleman in the parable, we may say, as they are today, what next? What are you going to do about it? You may reply, that is my business. I'll do as I please with them. Or you may answer, I wish I knew, or I want to do the best I can. But let me call attention to a very important point. After a time, the nobleman called on his servants for an accounting and dealt with them in accordance with their performance. Just so, the world will call on you for an accounting. From now on, for better or for worse, is very largely within your own control. What you have today has largely been given to you. What you will have made of it is up to you. Some students have the mistaken idea that after graduation they quit learning and begin to practice. But graduation should be no such sharp break as this. You have only just enough to start out with. There is an infinite lot for you still to learn, to extend your knowledge and improve your skill. A survey has shown far too many in the category of the servant who simply gave back to his master that which was his. Young men who worked the appointed hours and drew their pay, and beyond that were making no effort to increase their talents. Such men constitute the great mass of mediocrity. In infancy, parents and all the world protect us. In childhood, also every effort is made to give each one of us the best possible chance. Parents are indulgent. Teachers try to help. But the world is not indulgent and expects performance. By and large, man sinks or swims by his own efforts. It is you who must use these opportunities so that when the accounting comes, the world will say unto you, well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things.
A lot neater. Thank you. right, fellas.
All right.
Wait a minute.
For all those listening on this tape, the last songs haven't been so groovy, but this one is.
This one's real groovy. Yeah. Okay.
Frog Squares dedicated.
This is dedicated to all the tired people in Vietnam.
Hey, are you gonna play?
I don't play it.
I don't play, man. I'm
cool. Okay, I play.
I'm playing rockets all day.
Play this?
Yeah, man.
Let's go, wait, he's hey. I'll play. I play bass.
Oh, what? Oh,
I don't know this song.
What is good? I ain't dabbity bumpy.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Is this recording? isn't he? Ah!
What is now?
Hit the road, Jack.
Hit the road, Jack.
Oh, we don't hit that road.
Yes, we do.
Jack. We do.
Don't you come back no more.